A school bus driver facing 40 counts of reckless conduct charges after allegedly driving drunk and crashing a bus full of children. This happened Friday in Pickens County near Jasper. Georgia State Patrol says the driver was unable to stay in the lane and veered off into a ditch. Pickens County School says none of the students were hurt. The driver is being charged with numerous charges for each child.